Let us learn about exocrine gland. It consists of parotid, submandibular, sublingual glands. The daily secretion of saliva ranges from 1000 to 1500 ml. It contains the organic substances amylase and mucin. The salivary amylase or ptyalin can act on starch. It converts the cooked starch into disaccharide, that is maltose. Mucin is a glycoprotein. It helps in the lubrication of food. The lubricated swallowable form of food is called the bolus. The salivary secretion is controlled by reflex activities.